A ticket scam making the rounds in mid-Michigan tonight. The St. John's Police Department says at least one person has received an email saying they'd been given a ticket for speeding. It looks like the picture you see on your screen. The message says the fine must be paid off within 3 days and provides a link to do so. Police say this is a scam. If you really caught speeding, officers will only hand you a ticket in person. If you get one of these emails, report it to police.